to be anointed and restored, that the righteous of all men are senses and judgment.